Hi there, everybody. Welcome to Paris. Welcome to the Parc des Princes. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's PSG against Manchester United.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marco Verratti plays today with Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. And it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Victor Lindelof plays with Eric Bailly at the back. Paul Pogba plays alongside Fred in midfield. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. Bruno Fernandes taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Martial tried to steer it in, but it's past the post.
Yeah, all the good players put those kind of misses out of their mind and come back again and do better next time.
Now Bernat. Neymar. Gueye. Verratti. Icardi. Neymar. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Break quickly when they get possession. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. Verratti. Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule. Gueye, Verratti, Idrissa Gueye saw the pass and dealt with it. It's a good press from the team that have won the ball here. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Great interception. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Neymar. Thiago Silva. Here's Marquinhos. Verratti. Neymar. Gueye. Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure. Verratti! He's kept it out. Corner kick given. In from Neymar. Verratti. Here's Marquinhos. Good interception there. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Well, that counter-attack didn't work and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Bruno Fernandes, one of their better passers, and he's given it away here. Icardi saw the pass coming and got there first. Wan-Bissaka, Lindelof, Fred, Fernandes, Pogba, Bruno Fernandes. Manchester United putting this attack together well. Won it, has to clear it. Neymar. Verratti. Icardi. Steered through. Up for grabs here. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. Thomas Meunier.
Still don't know how he kept that out, Martin. What a stop to keep this all square.
Bernat. Mbappe. Neymar. Icardi. Neymar.
Oh, it's a great goal.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Verratti. Neymar. Now Lingard. Not quite been as dominating as PSG might have hoped, but respect the opposition and they're certainly doing that.
Well, they need to, because they could get punished if they don't.
Mbappe. Verratti. And here they are, still probing away. This is how they love to play on the break. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Restarting at 2-0. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Angel Di Maria. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge. Trying to get the ball in behind. Now he wants to take them on. Manchester United chance. Rashford. Well, they've bought themselves a bit of time. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Half time now, and 2-0. Setting the ball rolling for the second half, Manchester United. Idrissa Gana-Gueye, Thiago Silva.
Oh, look at those stats for PSG. Had so much of the ball so far, and no wonder they're winning. With that possession, they've taken their chances. They've played some lovely football to be comfortably on top here.
Icardi, Mbappe. Spotted that well and intercepted. Chance for a break in numbers. Rashford with the ball now. Now the possibility for a cross. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been but for the interception. Thomas Meunier. Idrissa Gana-Gueye. Now Bernat. Neymar. Mauro Icardi. Mbappe. Good interception there. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. And it could be for Manchester United. He's blocked that well. Verratti with the vision. Di Maria, well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Gives it away straight to the opposition. Angel Di Maria. Idrissa Gana-Gueye, Mbappe. Real chance. Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper. One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Idrissa Gana-Gueye. Angel Di Maria. Gay, Icardi, Thomas Meunier, Angel Di Maria, Idrissa Gana-Gueye, Mbappe, Di Maria, Idrissa Gueye, Icardi, Bruno Fernandes. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Still countering here. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. Meunier. Gay. Di Maria. He could take them on here. Idrissa Gay. He's looking for the cross. A chance to break away now on the counter. Rashford. Shielded it well, that's good skill. Trying so hard.
Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
Oh, he fancies this. He's a single-minded lad. He's going to go for goal.
And the wall lined up in the right place. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. But here comes the corner. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. Verratti. Mauro Icardi. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Icardi. Surely. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now. Stretching the lead. Looking like the real winners of this match.
And here we go again. And they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one.
That's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Pogba. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now.
Neymar. Doesn't want to lose it here. He's got the option to get in a cross now.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Bruno Fernandes. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Rashford with the ball now. Saw that coming and intercepted.
Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. He's given possession away here.
Idrissa Gana Gueye. Angel Di Maria. Trying to slip it through. Icardi. Shot off! Well, what a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second. And the hat-trick is definitely on for him.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
Well, we're down to the last minute here.
Made a quick interception.
2 minutes left. That's added time. Pogba,
Fernandes,
crisp defending there, saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
And there it is over.
It's a big win in a big game, a new rivalry here, strong start for the club, 3 points.
Well, that might just be a very important victory in terms of their morale, you know, over the next few weeks, the next few games. Vardy.
Neymar.
Oh, it's a...
Verratti.
Here they are, still probing away. This is how they love to play on the break.
Well, that could be the insurance. Verratti with the vision. Di Maria. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance.
Mbappe.
Real chance.
Never panicked, placed it past the goalkeeper.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Icardi,
surely. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many.
Icardi.
Cut off! Oh, what a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past the keeper once.